Hi everyone, it's Olga from Navixy. We continue the series of Navixy how-to, digging into more details with every episode. Today, we'll talk about remote fuel monitoring, harmonize fuel consumption and prevent fuel thefts with the help of canvas data or fuel sensors. To select, install and calibrate fuel sensors, give a read to our complete fuel sensors tutorial. The link is in the description. If you're using the fuel sensor, first, you'll need to connect it to the platform. Go to Devices and Settings, select the object, and click on Sensors and Buttons. Add a new measuring sensor, fill in the details and the calibration data. For some devices, this information can be uploaded from a file. If you're connecting to the canvas via an OBD2 tracker, the measuring sensor will be added on the platform automatically. Either way, from now on, the fuel level widget will display the real-time fuel data. Sure, fleet owners can't keep an eye on it all day long to spot fuel thefts. In this case, we have notifications and fuel reports. To set the notifications, click on Alerts and add a new rule. Find the right object and select Fuel Level Change. Fine-tune the alarm, specify the notification message and who it should be sent to. Done. Whenever a harsh change occurs, the platform will inform immediately. For in-depth fuel consumption analysis, use Fuel Reports. Go to the Reports module and create a new fuel volume report. Specify the vehicle and the period. The rest will be generated automatically. Learn the overall consumption, spot fuel drains and idling. Enjoy fuel-efficient fleets without thefts. Discipline drivers and promote transparency across teams and companies. If you like the video, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to miss no new Navixy how-tos. Catch you later!